Samantha Saulsgiver, 18, from Erie County Technical School. Even though we aren't able to celebrate in the traditional ways, I think it is great that our communities have got together and have found innovative and creative ways to still celebrate this momentous occasion for us.